Okay, here we are, back again with fourth generation, 1931. It's a nice flake, nice thick packaging. Yeah, pretty flake. It's a well done flake. Yes, man. And we're gonna smoke it out of our fourth generation pipe. You see that? That's a big old pot. That's a big old pot, man. Alright. This is like a burly Virginia mix. Actually, pretty nice, huh?
It's actually one of those well-done burly Virginia mixes. Some people call them a Weber.
I think it's one of the best out there, actually. At least that I've tried. Say much about it on the tin, but yeah, we need to get a little more fluid in there. Turn the chamber up. Kind of goes with it. I got my
tailless kitty. You know, this is a
kind of cat you could probably find running around in the snow in Denmark or
yes,
this is a tasty mix. Not a aromatic. There might be just like a dash of something on there
for a
casing. although it doesn't take much to get me in the
zone in the morning.
Everything kind of tastes good. It's like a quality tobacco. Somewhat strong, I guess. Some sort of
medium. I'd say strong medium.
It's got a nice
nicotine hit to it, though.
Retro ale, a
little buzzy retro ale.
Kind of a cappuccino style. Thanks, kitty. This is like breakfast in a pipe.
Well,
yeah, I'll pick it up if we get a chance. It's pretty good.